down payment on the theater by noon or else we go. Sorry, wrong office.
Billy Shaw, noon. Max, Leo.
Ula?
Yeah.
What happened to the office?
Like you tell Ula, redecorate.
Redecorate? When did you do all this?
Intermission.
Figured. Oh no, it's almost noon. The payment to the Schuberts. Okay, I'll get all the money from the safe. You make sure all those contracts are signed.
Good talk today.
Oh, good talk today.
Oh, hello, boys. Nobody knows what I went through to get to you.
Ula knows. You had to stoop every little old lady in New York.
That's right. And I still have the denture points to prove it.
So, Mr. Bloom, we are all alone.
Yes, we are. Aren't we? I mean, we are. Aren't we?
Why, Mr. Bloom, go so far downstage, right? Bloom no like Ula. Ula like Bloom.
Oh, well, Bloom like Ula, all right. Maybe a little too much.
Oh, good. I'm glad. Why Bloom needs little blue blankets?
Boy, it's not important. It's a minor compulsion. I've had it ever since I was a baby, and if you're a little too close. The urge to merge can rob us of our senses. The need to breed can make a man a fool. We must be on alert with our defenses, for every skirt will test. So knowing this, I severed all connection with any creature sporting silk or lace. I was firmly headed in the right direction when suddenly I stumbled on that face. That face, that face, that dangerous face. I mustn't be unwise. Those lips, that nose, those eyes shall lead to my demise. That face, that marvelous face, I never should begin. Those cheeks, that neck, that chin will surely do me. I must be smart and hide my heart if she's within a mile. If I don't duck, I'm out of luck. She'd kill me with her smile. That face, that fabulous face, it's clear I must beware. I'm certain if I fall in love, I'm lost without a trace, but it's worth it for that face.
Uh-oh! Bloom, help Ula down!
Oh, all right. Bloom, help
What are you going to sing for us? Have you ever heard of the German Bat?
No.
That is the name of the song I'm going to sing.
Oh.
Wait, please.
Haben Sie gehört, das Deutschland? Mit dem Bang, mit dem Boom, mit dem Bing Bang, Bing Bang Boom. Oh, haben Sie gehört?
Halt! Halt! Das war doch nur ein Plagiat, Herr Schaffer! Herr Schaffer, das
it's
a boot! It's a just not! Are you saying Hoppen sind der Held des Deutsches Band? This is how you say Hoppen sind der Held des Deutsches Band! Back off! Be flat, to do time, I'll take at the bridge!
Everybody, good luck.
What?
What did you just say?
Bite your tongue!
Go to the heart of
it! What's the matter? All I said was good luck.
He said it again!
Mr. Bloom, hasn't anyone ever told you? It's bad luck to say good luck on opening night. If you do, I tell you, it is certain by the principle you are through.
Good luck!
It's bad luck to say good luck on opening night. Once it's said, you are dead. You won't get the worst reviews you've ever read.
Good luck!
Even at the Comédie Française, on the opening night, they are scared. Bon chance, mes amis, no one says. The only word you ever hear is mad.
Good luck, good luck.
It's my boutique machine, like an opening night. Take advice, don't think twice, or your soul will surely end up in the shite.
Good luck.
At the famous disguise.
Thank you. Ha!
no one more obscurer. Got a phone call from the Bronx Star, told me I was Fiora. Germany was blue. Oh, what a lot.
Bring on the allies to hear it.
A satiric masterpiece!
No way out!
A surprise smash!
No way out!
It was shocking, outrageous, insulting, and I loved every minute of it!
No way out!
How could this have happened? The show was lousy and long. We did everything wrong. Where did we go right?
Christmas came early to Broadway this season, and guess who they've stuffed in our stocking? Adolf Hitler.
It's just so crass and so crude. Even Goebbels would have booed. Where did we go right?
Last night, a star was born on Broadway. The lovely Miss Ulla Inga Hansen Benson Janssen Tallen Hallen. Spotted Swanson. We predict her name will soon be up in lights if they can find enough bulbs.
Research Broadway on and off for singers with a cough. We had tryouts and auditions by the score. And to trip the lights fantastically, picked dancers who were spastic. If anyone should take, we should take them out the door.
They shouted hooray for that sausage on display. Where did we go right?
Our leading man was so gay, he nearly flew away. Where did we go right?
A show so easy to despise.
Now it's up for the Pulitzer Prize.
The theatrical genius. Now they let me!
Oh, we knew we couldn't lose. Half the audience were Jews. It's the end of our career.
It's a run for 20 years. Tell us where.
I've already made up my mind.
Where do you think you're going?
I'm turning myself in. It's the only way. I'm going to cooperate with the authorities. They'll reduce my sentence, and then there's time off for good behavior. Maybe I'll get a good job in the prison library. Keep in touch. It's been very nice working with you.
No. Leo, Leo. Frantic Leo, nervous Leo. Relax, take it easy, you're overwrought. You don't know what you're doing now, you're acting out of panic. Give me those books!
I never should have listened to you. I was an honest man before I met you.
An honest man? You're an honest mouse!
Whoa. I hate you!
Double, double, double!
Thief! Thief! Big, slimy, thief! Give me those slimy books, you slimy eel!
Never!
Give it to me, you slimy thief!
Congratulations!
Congratulations!
tell you when we're in too deep?
Yeah.
We're in too deep!
Snidely cowards! I will show you how to die like a man!
Really?
Got to think. 10 days into no Leo. Where's Leo? What's my worries about? I'm sure he's on his way here right now with the best lawyer in town. I'll be out here in time for dinner. Leo. I can always count on Leo. He must be so worried about me. Good old Leo.
Well, Paul. Here, Bialystok, you got a postcard.
Postcard? From where?
Oh, Brazil.
Brazil? Who do I know in Brazil? Dear Max, Rio is everything you said it was and more. Roland, I think of you every chance we get. In the morning when we have breakfast together on our terrace, many different hairings. And in the evening when we supper together in the moonlight, sorry, must run. Ula's waiting. Wish you were here, Leo. Just like Cannonball, you pulled a sneak attack. I thought that we were brothers, then you stabbed me in the back. Betrayed. Let's face it, I betrayed. Like sentiment of my love, your love began to fade. I'm crying in the booth, now you're in Rio getting laid. Betrayed. Oh boy, I'm so betrayed. I feel like Othello, everything is lost. Leo is Iago, Max is double-crossed. I'm so dismayed, did I mention I betrayed? I used to be the king, but now I am a fool. A captain without a ship, a rabbi without a shul. Now I'm about to go to jail, there's no one who will pay my bail. I have no one who I can threaten to, no one I can say goodbye to. Oh, I'm drowning. Oh, I'm drowning here. I'm going down for the last time. I see my life flash before my eyes. I see a weathered old farmhouse with a mighty picket fence. I'm running through fields of alfalfa with my collie Rex. And I'm... Rex, stop it. And I see my mother standing on the back porch in a warm but clean gingham gown. And I hear her calling out to me. Owie! Don't forget your toes, man. The ones that need a cordon and the calves need to milk you. Owie! Alvin! Wait a minute. My name's not Alvin. That's not my life. I'm not a hillbilly. I grew up in the Bronx. Oh, we have taken everything from me. Even my past. My past, a dying ember. But wait, now I remember. How did it begin? You walked into my office with this cockamamie scheme.
You can make more money with the flip than with a hit.
We can do it. We can do it.
I can't do it.
We can do it.
I can't do it.
We'll be buying Max. Lord, I want that money.
Books.
20 years, I've been a lying, double-crossing, two-faced, backstabbing, deceiving, despicable crook. Oh, but I had no choice. I was a Broadway producer. A man with no conscience, and no one gave a damn about him. That's your honor, I mean. That's what hurts the most. At last, I thought I'd found a loyal partner. A man who I cared about, and well, who I thought cared about me. What breaks my heart the most is that now, when I need him most, he's deserted me. And I'll probably never see or hear from him again.
That's not true! Bialystok's partner, a rat who deserted a sinking ship.
I see. And who are you, my dear?
My name is Ulla Inga Hansen Benson Jonsen Palen Palen Svendens Fonsen. Bloom.
Bloom? You're his wife?
Yeah, your honor. He wouldn't do it unless we got married.
Your honor, this was all my scheme. I wish to turn myself in, and here's the $2 million we stole, minus hotel airfare and a large jar of cocoa butter.
Philip, mark this as Exhibit A. Now, Mr. Bloom, tell me why in God's name did you come back to turn yourself in?
Why? Well, to speak on his behalf, to tell you what this man is really like. We all know Max Bialystok is a lying, double-crossing, two-faced, slimy, manipulative, underhanded...
Please don't help me!
Max?
What?
Do you remember when we were on the floor fighting over the books?
Yeah.
I'm sorry I called you thief. Thief. Slimy thief.
Thank you.
Your Honor, if I may address the court. As I understand it, the law was created to protect people from being wronged. So whom has Max Bialystok wronged? And not these dear ladies.
No!
And certainly not me. Well, not me. I was this nobody. No one ever called me Leo before. I mean, Your Honor, I know it's not a big legal point, but even in the kindergarten, everybody always called me Bloom. I guess what I'm trying to say is that even when I was in Rio and had everything I'd ever dreamed of, I suddenly realized that this man, no one ever made me feel like someone till him. Life was really nothing but a calm one till him. My existence bordered on the tragic, always timid, took a chance. Then I felt his magic and my heart began to dance. I was always frightened, fraught with worry till him. I was going nowhere in a hurry till him. There could never ever be another one
never realized. You're a good singer.
Thank you, Max. I sang it for you. I sing it because I'm your friend.
You are? Gee, I've had a lot of relationships in the past, but you could never call any of them friend. But now that I think about it,
no one ever gives me to be.
Shysters in the past. Now I'm well adjusted, cause I've got a friend that's loud. Don't help me. Always waiting singles, never doubles.
Thank you.
Telling users, it's just a flow. You've got no show without the.